Okay, got the tail rudder servo tray installed. And the clearance for the ball link. All good. And it's not wired in permanent yet, but this is the beacon on top. Without the cover on it, anyway. That's the how it will flash. And I think it's looking pretty good.